Hi, in this video I will show you how to change Wi-Fi name and password on the Huawei WS318 router. Open AI Life app on your smartphone. Then tap on the router name. Wait a moment. And tap on the show more. Tap on the Wi-Fi management. Tap on the Wi-Fi. And there you can change Wi-Fi name. And there you can change Wi-Fi password. Tap on the OK to confirm all the changes. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like.